This video is brought to you by Rep and Soul Productions, where you can use the code Rep and Soul to reap what you sow. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and alert button to see my next video. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Welcome back, everybody. I paused before I started the Sealed Amakit Remastered set on Arena. Just thought I'd wait. My whole system crashed and I couldn't set up my camera and everything, so it took me all about this morning to get it back going again. Have to use headphones now. But the show must go on. So the lighting is a little bit different. It's a different location where I usually have it. So, you know, gotta be flexible with these things. So I didn't open up anything yet. So I guess you build your deck. And open six packs to craft your sealed deck. Sealed. I don't know if you get to open them one at a time or all at once. So let's see. You do get to open them up one. God, Pharaoh's Gift. That's a good card. Definitely using this one. So I'm going to have some sort of black. Yeah, these two. Yeah. That's too hard to do on a sealed, but it's nice to have it. Approach of the Second Sun. Come like it so far. Sasuke. Got key because I need all the lands I can get. Got some removal. That's about it. Yeah, because these are basically all my removals. Anything else is gonna be creatures. Yeah, I'll keep seven. Alright. I'm not playing black yet. I'll stop out here with the flick. Ooh, mana. Look what we got. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this. We can stop the clock. Something with haste. Well, we still haven't activated ability, so it wouldn't matter. So put the land out. No. Cancel. I need the mana. I just like throw it down. And if you get them. Yeah. That's fine. So what I'm gonna do. Well, he internalizes him. That's gonna be more trouble for me. But then he wastes his mana, so I'm gonna go with that. And I got only one creature. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two more mana. I'll probably just pull it off this first game. That'd be awesome. We will be. I have to do is stall him out. Yeah. And then next turn you're eternalizing, that's fine. Then you want to give him haste. Then I can finally reward him. Give him haste. Oh, he already has haste. One more. Next. He's got 2/4 he can block. But if he blocks, the flipped one, right? Yes. I need him to block. But it's gonna get more life from this one anyway. Bring Zom in. Can't block. He's there for a reason. Wait. I didn't get me one. No, not like I want to get it. I need that land, so. Rock and roll, what's this? this. So. No attacker. So I get 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many turns I get? Lock 4, 4. What do you do? Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. So I won't be able to survive. At least I got it. I cast it. Good game. Kind of work. Okay. So I think that was a good game. We're playing our second round. Same deck. Got a better strategy. Feel like a cycle more. So I really don't need the creatures. I need the cycle, get lands, and the rising sun. Playing today. But it goes first. I got three lands. I'll keep. So this is my second go round, so that's a good card. So what I'm just gonna do is just cycle. Anyway, that wizard's mana if he does that. tokens. Alright, so you got one of each. Okay. So I actually do two. Alright, that's pretty something. And I call attack. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lands in there. That you cycled, okay? I'm gonna cycle that. I can exile something in your next turn. Okay. Did that work out? But you're saying like, what? I thought that was gonna happen. You did lie. And we're gonna be exile on target, right? We don't want that sucker back. Alright, what can I do? Track creature. Track creature. Turn cards you're cycle this turn. Not yet. Gotta keep prep. Oh, don't know how I'm gonna win this game. I got creature defense. No blocking. Anyway, moving on. I don't know why he's trying to do this. Oh, he's trying to embalm something. Because if I do 3, sacrifice it, it works out. I'm going to get 2 life back. Sacrifice it. Playing blue, you don't have counter spells. You may exert it if it attacks when you do, it gets plus one, flying, turn to turn. Come on. kind of like a underground Sarah Angel with didn't get anything. I'm sorry, my friend. So this is the third round, so I made a change because I looked to see what was going on with my cars. My other colors are total junk. But I noticed two things. I have a God Pharaoh's Gift. And I have a Gate to the Afterlife. And I have a lot of cycling creatures. I don't know why I didn't see it before. But I see it now. You learn with patience and time. So it's gonna take a minute to get into a game, so let's see how it goes. Finally the game came up. Alright, let's see. Funky Ninja. We got three. We're doing good with that. Wander. No zombies. Enchant creature. Can't attack a block. Got a blocker. And a cycler. Keep seven. Put you down first, and just mint that. And I need you for the wander. Actually, what I'm gonna do. Nope. I'm gonna cycle it. I kinda like the new kind of cities they had. They're nice. Pass my turn. Pass. And I'm going to cycle. And I'm getting all the mana in the world right now. And zombies. So I got some defense. If I get another cycling creature, technically I can get them both back and cycle them again. I'll take you. You don't know how much you just helped me, but that's okay. At least I got that out of your hand. Look at you, you got the nice leaves too. Okay. Yeah, I'm a car. Okay, perfect. My turn. So, we'll put down another land. We're just gonna enchant you. I'd rather wait so I can make you hasty. I can't cycle you. Next. And this is like all zombies get. Plus two, so those are six sixes coming at you if I get two. I don't know. One, two, three, four, five, six. I'm already kind of there. He's technically a Sarah Angel on the ground too. Mm-hmm. embarrassing. Okay. Got the counter spell. Oh no, he got his. Oh, what's the chance? What was the chance anyway? No, I don't have the thing to do it. No, so I wanna. Cause technically I don't have to blast him. Let's see what we get first. I can't block her there. Get her there. You. I'm gonna attack with you now. Another lamb. Doesn't do what I wanna do. Oh wait, might be able to use it later. Oh no! Could have exerted it. My bad. We got another one. Your path is out. Thank you. bottom round. My bad. Embarrassing. Well, I didn't get what I wanted anyway, so. Embarrassing. So if you pass out and I get that power of skin, game over? Yes, no? Well, it's kind of counterspell with just one blue, so depending on what I get. I had 11 cards, so it's not here, 11 cards. Wow, and you're a human. What are you doing with him? Get this turn. You're crazy. Good game. You're crazy. Good game. There's no way I can recover. I got 14 cards left. Really. Statistically, I should have got the card. At least the first one. I meant so I did it wrong the first time. I can't do anything. Cycling. I'm being stupid. So this is the last one. I'm gonna mulligan. This hurts. Oh, what I'm gonna do is just, I'm just gonna get rid of this one. So he's waiting to see. So I was hoping we'll get the, at least, the God Pharaoh's gift, or at least the other one. gift to the afterlife. Or gate to the afterlife. Keep six. Sorry, guy. You got me hosed last time. But you were a zombie. Man, people need beautiful, like, backings. Look at you. You're a high roller? You're a high roller? Special. Get an enchantment, I can knock it out. Okay, just playing straight white. I might get lucky. Or he's just gave up all his other color, like I did. I'm cycling this bad boy, so I don't got the color anyway. Another doggy. Got black. What are you gonna do? What you gonna do? Look, my side is straightforward. Pretty much just jumping in the graveyard and to the battlefield, exile target card from a opponent's graveyard. Well, I don't have it. Oh, you do? Oh, go ahead. Bomb section here. Ooh, I had a black. I'm gonna take it. Wow, this opponent has a lot of strategy. Such a deep player. You don't get lifelink, you just get first strike. Yeah. Oh, I'm ready. get two life from these two. I can't do both at the same time, I guess. It's a terrible game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I can actually cast it. I can put these two down next turn. You got lucky with that Exile Tucker artifact. Why'd you do that? Unbelievable, I can't get this one card out. I'm down to 9 cards. How can it not be, like, in here? deck is not working well at all. The rest of my deck is land. Kind of BS. It was worth it. It was fun. Well, anyway. This video is brought to you by RepInSoul Productions, where you can use the code RepInSoul to reap your soul. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and alert button. See you in my next video, and I hope you enjoy the show. Till next time, ciao.